crazy love. You know, we both have gone through a lot, you know, to find out who we are, what we want to be now, 10 years from now. And just like any marriages, our marriage is going to trials, you know. It's always a battle because people do not understand that I am not a Filipino. You know, so culturally, that is always a struggle. As a foreigner, I always need to adjust. As a foreigner and as a woman, I'm always sacrificing for the family. John is aware of that. But as a woman also, I have my rights. And as a strong woman, I need to let my partner and people around me know what I expect and until, you know, what I can handle, what I cannot handle. So John and I, we always, you know, speak very freely one to another. And then it's just like that, you know, men and women are different, they have different expectations. But we both believe in family, and he made his intentions always very clear to me. And I've made my expectations very clear about him. So I'm just praying that we can meet halfway, and you know, it's just how life is. Oh, salamat! You know, people don't know, but last year, actually, for a couple of years, I was going through a health problem, which made me gain a lot of weight and a lot of struggles, of course. Just like someone that always see myself in a certain way, you know, when you gain a lot of weight and as you grow older. Of course, there is a lot of disappointments that you face on, and sometimes your confidence gets knocked out. But it does not mean that you lost the battle. So I was just so blessed and glad to find out what my health issue was. I've been currently medicated, and now my energy is up. I wasn't able to even, you know, work out at all. It was very limiting my condition, and now my energy is back. And in our hormones, it was an hormonal issue, big time. So my hormones are controlled, and then, you know, I was able to also to engage in a new business, which helped me to lose a lot of weight. I was able to help to develop a product which I use and make me lose like almost 30 pounds already. For women that, you know, are facing the same difficulties that I am, because I'm 39 turning 40 this year, so your metabolism is different, you know, your body is different. And of course, as a mature woman, you know, you always want to look your best and feel your best, which is more important. So I'm just so glad that everything's turned out to be amazing. God is good.